Well, do you think we should tape some straws together?
Maybe.
To make it fall like a funnel.
Wait, what's the thing that we have to shoot?
What do you mean? Like the whole thing?
The paper?
Yeah,
they said the mazes that we made of it. When they said like materials.
But we can only use, I think it said 30 centimeters, so uh-huh. We should probably measure it. If there is something to measure it with.
Oh, there, see there?
Or I made it like
so should I put them in?
What do you mean? Where did I tape it?
I'm seeing if it fits in the middle.
It's
and then I'm going to go to does anybody else want to launch this? Because this I think it's going to not stay.
Wait.
Okay.
Good.
That didn't work as well last time. But
Well, the
wall stopped it, so it should go farther when we're in the gym.
I didn't pull back as so. Well.
We need to add something.
Where'd you put it? It's right there. It's right there. Don't be shy, put some more.
Don't be shy, put some more.
Don't be shy, put some more.
It's done.
Okay.
You guys have 6 minutes left.
That was bad.
Can I try?
I'm going to pull it back.
Can I use this?
I'm
going to
pull it back.
Right.
I'm going to pull it back.
How do you launch it?
You just pull it back.
Okay, by the way, what I got my degree in is securely was I put blue stuff up
there. That's going to go farther when the blue is higher up.
That's good.
Points.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
You want to try again?
Use the other stick. You know, it's probably spin faster.
If you got time to try it.
Hey, you want to try it?
This one's
oh, it's
together.
Making contact with that. That's what's slowing down. It's also probably the copious amounts of tape.
You'll get 3 tries. So you would have just got 5 that time?
Okay.
Hold on. We need to
probably still have to stick.